located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core. Run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance.
Why do you continue to resist us? Surrender the construct to me, or I will be forced to take you offline permanently.
Analyzing. Fusion reactor number one destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engines.
Specifications. Weren't you working destroy this installation as well as this fascinating record.
Reactor to go. Based on the current rate of decay, we should have 15 minutes to get off the ship.
We don't have much time. We should move outside and signal for evac.
Accessing schematics. There's a service lift at the top of the engine room. It leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry!
Cortana. I read 555.
The Pillar of Autumn's engines are going critical, Bowhammer. Request immediate extraction. Approach the crash site and be ready to pick us up at External Access Junction 4C as soon as you get my signal.
Affirmative. Echo 419 going on station. Echo 419 to Cortana. Things are getting noisy down there. Everything okay?
Negative. We have a wildcat destabilization of the ship's fusion core. The engines must have sustained more damage than we thought.
Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac now! Activating final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here when it blows.